a month.
15,000 is 118 all the year. It's a huge number. I heard yesterday that Qatar is 750 trucks per day. Here already more than 1,000. So you can imagine how much they need in Gaza. But
when they go home, because we don't want too much targets on the ground and the bottom will fall here. So the service is part of the security, our people, after that.
Yes.
Fuel station almost empty.
Thank you.
And when you talk with all the people, don't feel. Oh.
But at night you will see.
Yeah. Most of them are occupied most of the time.
Now we go to one of the communities, the Kibbutz Ein Hashlosha, right next to the border. We have a large restaurant and with the people living in the
thank you. Nice to see you.
Hello.
Shalom.
Ma shlomcha.
So, Ambassador Haley, residents who live here, can share a little bit about what life is like here after what you've seen today. Now you get to put a face on it.
2.5 years. I joined the management of Nahal Oz after that community.
And I know your mom. Hello,
I'm Jonathan. I'm
11 years old. From all the children of Nahal Oz, thank you and have a nice day in Israel.
Wait, now.
Nahal Oz is so close to the border that we have less than 3 seconds between the alert and the falling. So it will be pretty hard to protect 3 kids, even if.
I mean, all of you must have thought of leaving at some point. I mean, how do you. What do you tell your kids?
Hila.
We need a Yama.